world to say. That's why we are here to say. People snatch the gold chains, not using their brains. Not only outside, but also on the train. Yeah, but even got people in this town will pick pockets, stick cocaine to be down. But then one day they gonna get caught, and that's the only way they gonna be taught.
Not really, don't you see? It's all in their heart. They even rob many people, and they think it's smart. So they do it again, because they live in it.
You got to think twice. It's life. You got to think twice.
Cash money is the talk of the town. That's why many people get shot down. Because it's hard being poor, so they rob any store just to get a little money and much, much more. It's life, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Now if the world keep continuing, I might bug out. You can't even leave your doors open like years back, because you don't know who might come and attack. They might take your jewelry or your TV set and pawn it in just to see how much they can get. Now if you thought like me, you would be alright, because one thing I do is keep my door tight. It's life.
You got to think twice.
Getting pregnant, guys are running away. Listen up very close, because it happened every day. And then you find out that it wasn't worth screwing. You say to yourself, damn, my life is ruined, because times are rough when a baby is born, especially when you find out that the father is gone. So you use your head, and then you take him to court and sue the young man for some child support. And if you go to all of that, it was never a care, because you're the one who's going to be on welfare. So whatever you do, your lady think twice, because you're the one who's going to pay the price.
It's life. You got to think twice. It's life. You got to think twice. You got to think twice.